Whether you're trying to cut back on your energy bills or let the fresh air flow through your home, we're going to show you how to accomplish just that without taking away from the beautiful views that your home has to offer. We're going to be talking about the Phantom Screen. We have Jim Culp with Central Ohio Retractable Screens to show you the innovative solutions that Phantom offers, whether it's for doors, windows, custom applications, or even whole garages. Well, hi, Jim. Good to see you again. Thanks for being on the show.
Thanks, Ron. Great to be on the show again.
Well, Jim, what we'd like to do today is show our viewers a few of the Phantom Screen choices. And as I understand here, the homeowner has chosen a front door application. What are some of the considerations that they would have when they're going to add a Phantom Screen to their home?
Ron, we try to make it very simple and quick process for the homeowner. We arrive on site with a fully serviced truck where virtually we can screen any door and window application right on site.
Mm-hmm.
The homeowner chooses 8 different standard colors to match the door frame.
Right.
We also have 50 custom colors and 10 wood grain colors that we can match unique color situation and wood door application.
Sounds fairly simple. Let's hop in the truck and take a look and see how it's all done.
Let's go.
So this is where you customize the units for each application?
That's correct, Ron. In this case, the homeowner's door was 36 inches wide by 81 1/8 inch tall.
Uh-huh.
But we can actually do a standard door up to 83 inches tall and also a custom door up to 121 inches tall. So we can pretty much fit any door application.
Show us the process of what you do.
What we're going to do here is, once the measurements are done, is I cut each individual component to size for this application.
Okay. And then when you're done, we're ready for installation?
That's correct.
Okay. Well, let's go see it put on. Can you show us how this single door unit is installed?
Yes, I can. It's very simple. Okay. What I'll do first, Ron, is I'm going to install this sill adapter. Once the sill adapter is installed, I'm going to install the Phantom Screen unit. Once the unit's in place, I install the top track. We install the magnet. Last, we lubricate the tracking. And there you have it. In about an hour, the customer has a Phantom Screen for their front entry door.
Wow. What a beautiful addition to any home. The thing I really enjoy is that it has the components of a regular screen, but you don't have the maintenance. It's only in use when you need it, so it'll stay clean a lot longer, and obviously it's going to last a lot longer. But you were also telling me about the executive units for a garage door. Can we go over and take a look at what those are all about?
Come on, let me show you.
Okay. Again, this is a beautiful installation. Tell us more about the executive unit.
This unit's very versatile. What this unit can do is we can rescreen any oversized application, garage doors, porches, patios, even large picture windows. We can actually go 25 foot with one span. This homeowner chose a gray Suntex fabric.
Mm-hmm.
It actually will give them some privacy in the daytime so no one can see in the garage, and also give them some ventilation.
What about keeping insects out, though? I know that's a big concern for people.
What this door has, it has a rubber bulb seal that compresses down on the concrete. So
okay,
if it's a little uneven, it'll compress down.
Yep.
It also has heavy-duty zippers on the side, so it's actually fastened on the side. So it's
okay.
Going to keep the insects from going through the side of the fabric.
Whether it's a single door application, a custom application, or even a beautiful executive unit like this, quite obviously a wonderful choice for any home. Be sure and contact the folks at Central Ohio Retractable Screens, and they can show you which Phantom Screen is best to help make your house a home. I'm Ron Speck. We'll see you soon.